thank you. Walter took Frederick to the cemetery. He plans to resurrect his father and put his spirit inside Frederick's body. Please, hurry there and stop Walter. Here, I found this ignition key for the car outside. I'll stay here and look for Bernard.
I think it's only fair that you sacrifice your life to revive my father. After all, you and your daughter are the reason he died in the first place. father. I found a body for your spirit, so you can come back to life.
Oh, son, what are you doing? You have no right to decide who lives and dies. We can't change our fate. We must strive to humbly accept it.
That's the coward's way. I can change our fates, and that's just what I'll do, no matter what you want.
find the first doll that I created for Walter. Then we can perform a ritual to enclose his soul in it. Hurry! I never wanted my son to do this. Thank you for stopping him. Now, finish the ritual.
Thank you for saving us, and putting an end to this paranormal nightmare. My father's recovering, and I hope we'll soon start a new life.